Grouping enables a simultaneous display of multiple volumes. The first example shows a multi-survey project. When an arbitrary line is used to connect multiple surveys, only one volume can be selected and displayed at a time. To see all three volumes simultaneously, simply group them together. Select the group from the section view dropdown, as if it was just another volume. The group display properties are still defined by the component volumes, and so each volume can be independently scaled in amplitude using the class settings, or hotkeys F5 and F6, as long as the cursor is placed above the volume to be scaled. The second example is where multiple layers need to be co-rendered. Here we have an inline from just the 3D survey showing amplitude and velocity. Creating a group draws the two volumes together. The volume at the top of the list is the volume drawn at the front of the display. To see through the top volume, some transparency must be applied. You can have as many volumes as required in a group. Third example is co-rendering, but with multiple structural attributes. Each separate volume has some structural character, and once combined, the volume should reveal much more than the individual components. The display order can be changed at any time using drag and drop. Again, transparency has a major part to play with the layered volumes. As well as applying constant transparency to the whole layer, select one of the pre-made thresh color bars for variable transparency, which highlights one end of the colors and completely removes the other end. This pseudo-relief attribute appears to have more structure than regular amplitude, and adding directional correlation in the middle really emphasizes these faults. The final example works well with spectral decomposition. Here, I have various frequency volumes from the spec decomp process. Creating an RGB group, assigning red to low frequency, green to mid, and blue to high frequency, I can see a composite image showing where each of the three selected frequencies are brightest. I'm going to use flattening to view the results in a more stratigraphic setting. Where the display is white, all three frequencies are strong, possibly indicating the presence of thick beds. If you have questions or would like to discover more, then visit our website at www.dug.com. And remember, have fun with InSight!